Angeles police are looking for a person of interest in connection with a recent string of arson attacks.
We begin tonight in Los Angeles, where for the past two nights, a wave of arson has lit up the night sky.